Hey, Mr. Nestler, I'm ecstatic tonight. It's great to be here. I feel blessed to perform this exhibition game here tonight alongside yourself. The name of this game is college basketball, and we're ready to go, baby.
Here we go. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nestler alongside Dick Vitale. Tonight, we have an NCAA exhibition matchup between the New Mexico Lobos and the Utah Utes. He's calling for a screen. Makes it.
He let him go, and there was no help at all, Brad.
Drops it. Jumper. Sinks the shot. He hacked it. Utah gets things started with the entry pass. The shot fake, fires it, and he gains the two. Picked out of the air.
You really need to protect the ball around these guys.
Senior, he used his body to set a nice screen. Number 13 with a great assist. For 2 points. Bounces off the 10. Nope. New Mexico pulls down the rebound. Too hard off the glass. Passes it. Finger roll.
That's a 6-0 run.
Shot clock is dead. Lays it in.
I need to see that again, Brad. They should play for one.
The jumper. New Mexico grabs the board. In and out. At the half, the Utes are up by 4.
Let's get ready now for the start of the second half.
With a 2-pointer. It sticks. The small forward with a steal. Makes it. The small forward with a great dish. Buries it.
Let's rewind that.
gives it up. Smashes it off the backboard. Puts up the jumper. He finds the rim unkind.
They should call the timeout there.
New Mexico loses in a close game.
It's always tough to lose to a team that you know you can beat.